answer there is Peter Burke. Next up then. Born in Newport, South Wales in 1871, he left for the USA in 1893, led an itinerant lifestyle and lost a leg when he fell under a train he tried to jump onto in Ontario. Named this Welsh poet who documented his unconventional existence in Autobiography of a Supertramp, and also wrote the lines, "What is this life if, full of care, we have..." It's correct. Yeah. So, Francis, do you know as much as the modern Major General from Gilbert and Sullivan's Pirates of Penzance? He can quote the...